where we have partnered with Kalaam Telecom for the GCC region. And I have Mr. Veer Passi with me today, and I'd like to understand his views on why Kalaam Telecom decided to get into IoT space.
Thank you, Harish. First of all, again, I would like to thanks Altizon for coming together with Kalaam and having this exciting roadshow, as you rightly said, for Bahrain. Just a start, we're looking forward to have a similar roadshow across the GCC. Coming back to why we decided to go into IoT is the fact that Kalaam realized very quickly over the last 3-4 years that as a telecom operator, people are, traditional services have become a commodity, and people are looking at telecom infrastructure to be able to provide more innovative value adds on top of the traditional connectivity services. And hence, we wanted to focus on the upcoming technologies, which are like IoT, security, and cloud. So being a Gartner member, we have been, we take Gartner's advice on how to go about in the upcoming technologies. And hence, we identified IoT. And the objective is that, we know that there's a traction going around globally on the IoT as the devices are getting connected. And we wanted to take a lead. We see that not many telcos are into this space at the moment. So we want to be a first mover, try to gain traction. And the fact that we ourselves have a captive audience of around 3,000 to 4,000 enterprises in Bahrain, and also the fact that we recently acquired a company in Kuwait, so we are present in 2 territories in GCC, makes a lot of sense for us to reach out to our captive audience and introduce them to IoT and how it can be part of their digital journey.
Sure. Kalaam has been on the forefront of innovation and very focused on B2B kind of engagements with the customer and having solutions right from the connectivity to cloud and so on. So how do you see the GCC market or the Middle East market from an IoT potential?
So in terms of potential, as it's a very, it's a virgin market, let's put it this way. Technology is a very virgin stage. So I mean, theoretically, the potential is huge. If you go by the Gartner's report, you can clearly see that. They clearly predict that over the next 3 years, as per them, the potential in GCC for the IoT, for the, from a business perspective, is anywhere between $1 billion in the next 3 years. That's very significant. You already know that players like GE is doing a significant work in the industrial and the healthcare space. And it's highlighted by, again, Gartner as well. So, and also having gone through different seminars and discussions with our internal captive customers, we see that, people are looking at these technologies in improving the efficiencies. And also, as the markets is becoming dynamics, and most in all the industrial productions, I have one or the other correlation with the data points, one or in one or the other way. Yes. So hence, clearly the potential is very significant. It's about how we adopt a consultative approach, because the end customers, while they all know about IoT, but they do not know exactly how it can help them. Theory is one thing, practical is another thing. So there's a lot of, we believe, a consultative approach has to be followed, introduce them to technology and how it can very specifically address an industrial company. So I think that's where we are looking at, following a consultative approach and looking at partners like yourself to, have a one-to-one meeting. And I think once you have a reference point in each industrial segment, it'll help you take it to the companies into the same segment.
So, I mean, as you said, you've gone through the Gartner reports and all of that. So, why Altizon? Why did you choose to partner with Altizon?
So again, one is as a part of, as a process, when we first of all identified that we want to be in IoT space, the next step was to identify the right partner. And we, at Kalaam, we placed a lot of emphasis on selecting a right and a long-term partner, right? I mean, because once we decide to get into it, it's 100%. There's no, it's a 100% effort from both the sides. There's no half-hearted efforts. And hence, we wanted to find a right partner who has done work across different industry segments, and we can give you a holistically approach across the different geographies as well. So Gartner again helped us a lot, and Altizon being in the magic quadrant of Gartner, it became a very obvious choice. So, so Gartner introduced us to Altizon, and our discussions were very meaningful and very, I think the partnership came very quickly. We found them like-minded. We found them nimble. We found them having a partnership approach. And I think all the blocks fit very well. So I think we could find that, you know, like Kalaam being a very niche focused and a nimble company, you know, which where once we identify, we take quick decisions, because any new technology has a gestation period, and it also have a limited time till the time the competition comes in.
Yes.
So you need a partner who is able to walk the pace with you. So we found that Altizon was the right partner, and I think we're happy today's seminar proved that, you know, it's the right choice.
Yeah.
You did well, Harish, in introducing the solutions in their language to the customers, and I think we're excited. Let's put it this way.
The feeling is mutual. Looking forward to growing our relationship
Thank
and taking the solutions to the market together.
Thank you.
Thank you so
Absolutely.
Much.
Absolutely. Thank you.